James in attack mode, leaves it for Bryant. Oh, Reaves the steal. That hurts. That hurts real bad. Austin Reaves gives the Lakers a 15-point lead as we head to halftime.
You see, just heads up play, great pass by LeBron, get that finish there, and Reaves, heady player, finds the steal in the nick of time, able to knock down a big shot to end the half for the Lakers.
So the Hornets slip into that locker room.